This ghost town was overtaken by sand and forced its residents to leave. It sits out in the California desert. Here you'll find many houses half buried with everything left behind from cars, books, TVs, and even children's toys. It's quite sad. Click the link in the description to learn more about how